teaching a goddamn night class instead of being two steps ahead of me on this.
I quit.
You quit?
Yes, I quit.
Do you know how many outbreaks I've been part of? How many I've covered? And what thanks have I got? Huh? Nothing. No thank yous, no flowers, just a contact book filled with dead people.
National Headliner Award 2006. You exposed the first zombie outbreak on U.S. soil. Photographed the whole thing. You got some medals, a few letters behind your name. Honorary, of course.
Yeah, but let's get to the point. 3 weeks later, I tried to expose the Pentagon and the entire U.S. government for their involvement with it, and they buried me!
Because you didn't have sufficient evidence. You come with me to Willamette. We expose this bullshit. And you do it right this time. Frank, there's a lot more stake here than just one town.
No. I'm out.
Whoever breaks this, they're in for some big gains. Maybe even win back something. But actually, I'm surprised that you'd let an amateur rip this up from under you.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is one of your students, isn't it?
Ooh. I think you...
Whoops.
Vic.
Of a team you've assembled.
Coming up on Willamette.
Get a squad out there. Capture or kill, your discretion.
Hold them off! We need some of this gear!
Hold them off? With what?
Grab a gun, Frank! Frank! What the hell are you doing?
Hang on!
Frank! See what you can do with this!
God damn! Boot court zombies are the worst!
Hey, Frank!
I'm coming!
Timing!
Keep cover. That hotel looks good.
Three stars at best.
You ever stop clowning?
I should take a good look around.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Wes, where are you?
Taking the scenic route.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
People vaccinated?
Yes, they were, required by law. Nationwide, doesn't make sense.
I guess.
Anyone?
Thank you.